Good morning. It's good to be here with you guys this morning. Would you stand with us? We're going to sing praises to our God this morning.
Sin had left crimson.
out this morning.
Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest.
Generation rising up to save their place.
Fill this place. Lord, we're thankful that you're here and that you love us, Lord. We love you. We want to declare your praises today because you alone deserve it, Lord. We're thankful for your love. You're truly holy. It's in your name we pray. Amen. At this time, will you guys turn to those around you? We are going to greet this morning. Feel free to move across the room, across the rows as you do so at this time.
Thank you. And I'd also invite you, if you're a guest, to stop by a place we call Starting Point. Starting Point is just out these back doors and to the right. And if you would take a moment after this gathering to stop by there, we would love to meet you. We have a gift for you this morning, and we just want to thank you for being a part of this gathering. But we'd also just like a brief moment to connect with you. So if you're our guest, take a moment to stop by there. That would be great. As you came in this morning, you received a bulletin. If you'd go ahead and take that out at this time and open it up, you'll notice an insert. I'll mention that here in just a moment. But on that right-hand side, as you open it up, is a connect card. It's perforated. If you'd go ahead and take a moment to tear that off and to begin to fill that out, we would appreciate that. And drop that in the offering plate here in just a moment. Or if you're a guest and would like to, you can hold on to that and hand it to one of the Starting Point hosts. On the back side of that card is a space for praises and prayer requests. It'd be our privilege to journey with you. So if there's things that you're praying about that we can join you in prayer, take a moment to jot those down. If there's answers to prayer, we would love to celebrate with you. So make the most of that opportunity to jot something down on the praise and prayer request card. I wanted to say thank you to the many who have responded to help with in serving communion. We've had a number of people that have stepped up and volunteered to help with either the setup or the cleanup, but we're still in need of more helpers for serving. So if that would be something that you would be interested in, we need more servers in both gatherings, our 9 o'clock and our 10:45. So if you would be interested in being a server of communion at the end of each one of our services, if you would mark on that connect card, communion server, we will be in contact with you. We will provide the training that's needed, and love for you to be a part of that if that's a ministry that would interest you is serving communion to our church body. So I wanted to let you know of that, and you can just mark that on the connect card. Also, I would encourage you, take a look at the bulletin. There's other information on in there. On the back panel, there's information about ministry, the insert about Operation Back to School. We're excited about that. Take a look at that insert. That's one of the places to go for information. Another place, if you're having questions or need information, is stop by any of our kiosks out underneath the Ramada. That's a place to go for information. Or the city, if you haven't joined us online, love for you to be a part of that. I'd invite you to join us online on the city. At this time, I'm going to ask our ushers if they would to prepare to come forward and receive our tithes and offerings. As we go to the Lord in prayer here in just a moment, there's so many things to celebrate this morning. Answers to prayer. Royal Family Kids Camp this last week had an incredible camp, and we celebrate that. We had students for our track, our Teen Reach Adventure Camp, load the bus this morning, and they are off. And we want to pray for them this morning. We've have students in Puerto Penasco, 42 students and sponsors that are down at Rocky Point, working with our church there and working with the Warm Ministries and building a house. And we want to be praying for them this morning. God is moving and working, and we celebrate answers to prayer, and we continue to intercede in those areas where God still has opportunity to move in their heart and students' hearts this week with track and with our mission trip. And we got another mission trip encounter coming up early July. So we want to pray. So let's go to the Lord in prayer together this morning. Lord, thank you for your goodness and your presence, for the ways that you're moving and working. We give you thanks. Lord, we thank you for an opportunity this morning to gather in this place and to worship you, to set our attention upon you. And Lord, as we worship you, we're reminded of how good you are and how faithful you are. And Lord, we want to give you thanks. We thank you for the ways that you worked in kids' lives at Royal Family Kids Camp, and for the kids that just realized your love for them and how you reach out to them, how you call them by name. Lord, we pray that you
just take some time this morning to imagine if you were there. Imagine if you were there when this letter was being read.